The cast and crew feature allows you to keep track of every person involved in your shoot, both in front of the camera and behind the scenes. To begin, click on Cast and Crew from the project menu. This is the Cast and Crew overview window. From here, you can get a snapshot of all your production personnel. The menu on the left allows you to narrow down the focus between cast, crew, and any vendors that are a part of your shoot. Or you can view all categories at once. Let's add a new cast member. First, we can click on Cast to focus solely on that category, and then add a new entry by clicking here. You'll need to give the new person a name and assign them to a department. Let's make this person one of our principal cast. You'll see that they now appear in our cast list. Clicking on a list entry will allow you to enter more details about the person, such as photos, notes, contact information, and budget needs. Some of that information will appear back in your list overview. Note that you can click on any column to sort your list by that item. You can also link a cast member to any character in your production. When you click on the cast member's name, you'll see that there's a field to assign one or more characters to that actor. You can also link background performers to extras that are tagged in your breakdown. For adding crew members or vendors, the process is the same. Click the plus icon to add a new entry. Enter a name and then choose a department. You can enter more detailed information, such as job titles, on any entry where it's needed, and keep your lists organized the way you like. When creating a call sheet, information that you've entered on your crew list will be automatically added to the template, which you can find here. From here, you can modify the template as you like. Additionally, when viewing your day out of days report, it will be broken down into the cast departments that you listed in the cast and crew menu. No matter how big your shoot is, you now have everybody organized in one place. If you or your team have any questions, please visit our help center.